the last few days must have been a crazy, crazy few days for them, because they've ended up going from Jinja in Uganda, overnight bus to Nairobi, and then a taxi from Nairobi Central to the airport, and then 12 hours wait in Nairobi Airport. Bear in mind that none of these guys have ever traveled by plane before internationally. They've never even been in a plane before. And then they've got to check in Nairobi. They fly to Brussels, they change in Brussels, and they fly to Montreal, and a quick change in Montreal. And then they're hopefully going to be here in just any minute now. So we're just hoping here. Any minute now, they're hopefully going to appear over my shoulder.
Good.
David. We're in Canada.
But I'm so happy. I'm
and
so
you,
happy.
You didn't crash?
No, we didn't crash. My dream has happened. Like, at least to travel out of our Africa. Okay. And to be in Canada one day. Right. So I'm very excited for that. The feeling's so good. Seeing different people I never met before. And, like, the city is different compared to the one in Uganda. It's so different. So everything, I can't even tell everything, but I'm very, very happy and excited.
My first time in a plane, I didn't even think one day it would happen, but I was at least dreaming about it. And then we got in the plane. By the first time, it was like flying up, leaving the ground. I felt like, what's happening now?
When I got the visa, I collapsed because I never knew that it would happen.
So you collapsed in happiness?
Yeah.
Have you slept in the last 3 days?
Oh,
no sleeping.
No sleeping.